Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where we're gonna do the DLC, finally! And, I will probably be putting these in their own playlist. Let me know if you guys think I should change that. I was thinking about putting them in the same playlist as The Witcher 3, but that playlist, it's gonna get huge, you know? Kind of like the Dragon Age Inquisition one is like got all the DLC and it's huge and massive and it's the like longest playlist in existence. But yeah, so today we're gonna be doing Hearts of Stone, I believe. We're gonna start it anyway. So not the world map. I need my quests. Yep, Hearts of Stone. Check the notice board outside the Seven Cats Inn. But first, I do wanna do the Mastercrafted stuff. So it looks exactly the same. It doesn't change. So we could upgrade the pants and boots and gloves really quick. So let's do that. We'll get some Mastercrafted stuff going, and then we'll go do the other stuff. All right, I forgot we can't fast travel from here. We have to get the stupid fast travel point, but. Yeah, I'm excited. Oh, and can we make the master crafted swords? We should be able to. I'm pretty sure I got everything. Master crafted silver sword. It's not as good as what I've got. I need to specifically. Oh man, do I not have the? Or do you not? Are there not master crafted swords? No, there are. There should be master crafted swords. You need the grandmaster level to unlock bonuses. So I only have Mastercrafted, I don't have grand. How do you get Grandmaster? Is that like a new game plus thing? Oh well. I'm not terribly concerned, to be honest. Let's just get going. I gotta get these DLCs done before March 21st. For Mass Effect Andromeda, because that's all I'll be playing. Whoa. But no, it's pretty crazy. It's pretty crazy to be able to do these, like, DLCs now. But I'll be doing Hearts of Stone first, obviously. I'm kind of just like, whoa, like, it's just weird to be back. Like, it's good to be back. I like this game. Now I'm kind of looking at the achievements list, and I'm like, I wonder what. Like, it makes me want to play, you know, more playthroughs so I can unlock achievements and stuff. I'm definitely one of those achievement hunters. I don't always get them, but I like to try. It irks me to not have them all done. It takes freaking ages, though, to get out of Kaer Morhen. It's like Crow's Perch. Oh, sure, I'll have a blow ball. Thank you for the blow ball game. Alright, wait. Nope. I was not gonna do that. Nope, okay. I'm not going to Velen, I'm not gonna worry about it. And I can't press the right button. I'm playing 30,000 games at once. Novigrade. Alright, where is the Seven Cats Inn? That's where we, that's where we did, what's his name? Lambert. We met Lambert there to, like, meet that lady, and we left her alive, because killing her was kind of pointless. And we don't kill humans without cause, Lambert.
Nice. Bitch.
Oh, hey! It's the, is it the Peller? Like, or yeah, the, our friend, a seashell. Isn't this his cart, or the one guy? Or maybe not, I don't know. Ah, those cats! Jeez.
Well, it says I talk too much.
What?
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices?
This guy does.
Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Is it monster? My, is my armor?
What kind?
It is a little different. Ugly, the mastercrafted.
If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
My armor did change, actually, a little bit. Huh. That's a few. Okay. I'm a graduate of the Lady Self-Defense course. Used but unworn. Whoa. Wait, what? Appeal to Sir Geralt of Rivia. Okay. At the behest of our merciful sovereign, Her Illustrious Grace Anna Henrietta, we have journeyed to the Northern Realms to lay before you our mission. A terrible monster has appeared in the Duchy of Toussaint. I think this is Blood and Wine. A beast has committed heinous crimes against Her Grace's subjects. Only the most famous among witchers has the ability to destroy the beast. Thus we humbly beseech you to appear in the village of Holloway, where we will await you in full hope that you will deign to hear our woes and liberate our land from the clutches of fear. Wow, that's intense. These ones had official seals on them. So it's interesting that it's just starting out with like a monster in a sewers contract. Battle-hearted individual. Okay. Tiny, in fact, just that two or maybe four people could fit in it, and ample room for bags. Could be old as long as it rides well, it has new wheels and strong axles. Trading a leaky pot for a brand new huge cart. Oh, that's so funny.
Yeah, I read it. It's okay.
Okie dokie. Let's see. Yeah. Huh, okay. Well, we're going to... Oh, okay. When Geralt later told me of the story which began at the Seven Cats Inn notice board, he mentioned he had felt drawn to that place as if some strange undefined force wanted him to appear there on that day and at that time. I didn't give this remark a second thought until I heard the tale to its conclusion and realized its beginning had no accident. Oh-ho! And began like this. On one day, Geralt arrived at the Seven Cats Inn in search of his next contract. He perused the notices hanging there, yet found none to be of much interest, and was about to go on his way when a man came to nail a new parchment to the board. The notice announced a certain Olgrid von Evereck, residing in the nearby Garen Estate, was looking for someone to kill a dangerous monster lurking in the Oxenfurt sewers. Sounds like a job for me, thought Geralt, and he set off to see this Olgrid and learn more about the contract. Little did he know this was the beginning of a great adventure, one filled with both delightful diversions and deadly dangers. And no, I'm not sleeping with the woman. There's a woman, and you can sleep with her, and I'm not doing it because I've confessed my love to Yennefer, and we're, according to the ending, we live happily ever after. And yeah, so the armor did change a little bit, I think. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just seeing things.
Don't lift a finger around the yard.
What? Show him? What? Okay. Do I have... Now I'm actually really curious. I might not be able to get the mastercrafted swords, but I might have the... Did I already look? I don't know if I already looked, but... Master... No, I only have... Do I really only have the Mastercrafted Ursine? I thought I got all the armor. That's odd. I thought I got the Mastercrafted... I didn't? Oh! Where did that one come from? Bear, bear, cat, griffin. Oh, well, where are they? I'm tempted. What are they though? Or no. Steel sword, silver sword, and the chest armor upgrade. Well, which ones did I do before? Like, am I missing some or what? Okay, I'm tempted. I'm tempted. I'm gonna do it. Actually, just kidding. I already have the chest armor, so anything the silver sword and stuff would be nice, but I really need the pants and the boots and stuff, so we'll do that later. We'll do it later. Let's just do this. Let's not be distracted. Talk to Von Everett, whatever. Wow, you're far away and I don't really have anything near you. Okay. Close, but not super close. Isolated hut. Oh, this was where I rescued Dandelion. Alright, I'm pretty sure the shirt changed. I'm pretty sure there's a little bit more metal in there. Could be wrong, but... No! I want to get on the horse. Roach, get away from the evil fast travel point. No, follow the trail. You can do it.
Giving me no choice.
Whoa, that was a fallen knight, it said. I was just gonna ride past, but it's an abandoned site. I could liberate it.
What a lovely day!
Let's see if I remember how to play.
Witness me, brother!
Witness me! Fallen knight? Wow, these guys look interesting. Kinda wanna use Axie. Yeah. Oh, I don't have that one ability though. I'd like to have that ability where... Oh, this is gonna be tough! This is gonna be tough! Oh man, they're level 33! Alright, hang on. Let's see. We have... Hangman's venom, yep. Oh man! I haven't meditated. Oh man. Oh wait, no. Consume it. Sure, have one of those. Where's the let's drink also. It's not gonna let me drink it. Nope, that's not what I meant to do.
Sing, brothers! Sing, sing!
Sing? What are you guys talking about? Owie!
I witness you!
Yeah, we've got freaking Mad Max all up in here. Okay, no, I need to use Axie on you for sure, but I'm gonna get rid of this guy over here. Yeah, you try and pull out your sword while I'm hitting you. I just chopped you in half.
Damn it.
It's okay, we got this. I'll just wait around for my axie to come back. Alright then. Fallen Knight. That's probably got something to do with the DLC. Oh, Doggie! What? The house is on fire! I did not realize the house was on fire. Haha! I'm only slightly ill looking. Sweet! Area liberated. Well, I'm glad. You're welcome, village, I suppose. Glad I could help. I'm being distracted. Oh, I should maybe... Wait. I should maybe see if I can sell things. There was a guy back there. Oh, Dougie! Go home, Dougie!
Slow now. Whoa.
Yeah, welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship.
Yeah, except you're just standing in the middle of nowhere.
Show me what you have on offer.
Wow, you don't have a lot of money, I guess. Nope, okay. What exactly is taking up so much space? Oh yeah, I did pick up a couple of these. Whoa! What's my current one? Jeez. Shoot, I could always use some of this stuff, I think. Made a little bit of room. What are my current saddlebags?
So long.
What a freak.
Let's see. Oh, well then. Where did they put saddlebags at? Cool! I have less need of you now. Oh shoot, I just left my horse behind. I really do like this armor. It's definitely growing on me. Like, it already was growing on me, but I just really, really like it. I didn't like it at first, like,
come
really,
on,
it was
ropes.
Okay. But I was like, not like, you know, taken with it completely. But, look at this little like grape orchard or something. Isn't that nice? I like it. Oh, this way, apparently. Man, this game is awesome. Look at all the moving foliage. So much moving foliage. So many trees. So much undergrowth. Oh, found it. Found the estate. What a nice place! I don't know if he does it on purpose or not. Maybe it's fallen into disrepair, but I like the kind of foresty look.
Slower.
What?
No stranger than a bottle, eh? Hey!
You look like that guy that posted that notice.
Hi, mate! Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for old Geert von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Are you trying to let me walk in? What's up with your guys' hair? That's the guy I think that posted the... A frog? A frog. What? Oh, cool. Women fighters. Like, hardcore ones. What do you guys need my help for? Jeez.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Yeah.
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
Pirates?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
Oh, okay.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
These people do not speak like they were ever nobles at any point.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Ah. Something tells me you and me have got different mums.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
Why would you post a notice telling to look for you?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
She did that. The women do that gesture all the time where they're like doing this. Bunch of idiots. Well, yeah, why would you post a notice saying, hey, I need help, and then not fess up to your name? But apparently something else is going on here.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Everick's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a witcher.
How's that?
I have veins popping out of my face.
You're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
You are trying really hard to be the funny man.
All right, Master Witcher. Jests are done. Weathered a good bit as it is. I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd.
You're the spitting image, if not the twin, of the guy who posted the notice. Well, what good are a bunch of nobles? Really?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one who wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab
I have veins poking out of my eyes!
Mighty quick.
I'm not gonna play games with this guy. An elf woman statue.
Sir, you've a guest.
And she's naked.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best price?
The naked ones.
Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
You're an interesting looking dude. What? Pique his interest? Like what? I don't know.
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaveri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
Ooh. I used to like Botticelli.
I have no idea what's going on.
A good chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect.
Okay.
As lifeless and boring as
your hands are huge. Or that statue is smaller than I think it is.
That's better. More interesting, at the least.
What? It's broken now. What's
Very
the point?
Well. I don't. And now to the matter.
I don't. You. I love your clothing, though.
Company. Partake of some refreshment first.
So, does he enjoy mutilated people?
Ataman Olgierd. Long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now.
I love his clothes! I love his hair! He's probably a prick, but I think he's really attractive. I love her boots!
Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
She looks unhappy. She's definitely not one of these nobles. Oh, he sits like a prick. All right. I don't like this guy anymore.
This some special occasion? Or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new saber.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
So it's just a bunch of nobles who think they're bigger than they are, who think they're tougher than they are. Like, it's a bunch of people with noble money backing who can do a lot of damage and bring a lot of problems to a lot of people. This definitely seems like a bad... Plus, the way this guy is sitting, he's not just sitting confidently, right? Like, you can sit confidently, right? But the combined posture of him with his arms out and his legs spread is showing me that he's showing off. And he's claiming the area. The fact that he's sitting in my presence also means that he doesn't think we are equals whatsoever. Despite him maybe chatting me up earlier, you know? Like, this guy is making it as nice seeming as he's seeming. He's making it very well known that he's in charge and he owns the place and he's showing off, basically.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
Geralt's like, I just want to kill the monster in the sewer.
That it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
Oh, okay.
That's why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin, matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women, each craves a prince and will wade knee deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either.
I'm gonna kill that man right there.
Hey! Leave her be. Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter?
What? What?
Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. The contract.
So this isn't his manor?
You'll check it.
This is not his manor. Him and his people have just taken it over. And now, is that actually the lord of the manor's daughter? Who's having to serve these people? This has just got my stomach all up in... knots, like, yee.
Just one formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Fine. How much would you like? 300? 400 crowns?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Okay.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall
so
be
So money
yours.
Means nothing to these people. Hold up, girl. Where you at, girl? Where you at, girl? And why put the... What? Yeah, let's examine... The frog prince? What even is this? Where...
Take one down, pass her around. 99 barrels of rum on the wall.
Where's the girl at?
99 barrels. That'd be a good time.
What do you say? We look for the cellar. Cozy up to a hefty jug.
Aye, you drunk. Go home, you sots.
Just a bunch of spoiled kids. My boots are
hey,
nice.
You! Post papers!
What?
Name's Geralt.
B- but I'm gonna call you Puss Keepers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative, Puss Keepers.
Why are you calling me that? Mate.
Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
No.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them Puss Peepers.
Oh, she's talking about my eyes. Like I had kitty cat eyes. Okay.
I'm a witcher, not a manhunter.
Kill an awful lot of them, though, don't you?
When they deserve it.
And my friend's murderer, he don't deserve it. At least hear me out. Clivert dealt Fistek. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this.
You're making a whole lot of assumptions, lady.
I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Okay. What? No. I want to talk to that girl. Where'd she go?
Dance with lasses blithe and bonny. They stop and shout.
I probably can't.
That bloody new guardian of Peria
can kiss me. Is my horse? Yes. Was there a fast travel point around here? What? There's no fast travel point here. You're joking me, right? There has got to be a fast travel point around here. Maybe over here? Yay, on the bridge. Well, close to the bridge anyway. I didn't know what she was calling me that for. Figured it out. Looks like the most sure direct way is taking the scale or the notebook, whatever. That bridge that I went to.
Honor in the fatherland.
Yeah. Except technically, it's not really Redania anymore, I don't think.
Long live Radovid!
Haha, I was waiting for it! Only if Radovid can come back from the dead!
Best ways this side.
Why there?
Of the pond's out.
What for? Life kick you in the ass? Not enough!
What?
Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that way. Best avoid it altogether.
Do I look like somebody who's just going down here for kicks? Oh. No, I'm trying to examine.
Blueprints. Large. Man's most likely. Thought only women came looking for the cursed prince.
Yeah. Is there a cursed prince? Cool! That'd be cool. I knew it! Knew there was something back here. Why am I walking? Is it because I'm in the city? Oh, hey, wait. Let me... Can I meditate down here? Yay. Okay. And then let me actually drink the drowner pheromone thing. And the drowners won't bother me.
The woman's prince alongside. Single set. She came alone.
Gross! Uh-oh.
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this.
Oh, hey, look at that. Mushrooms everywhere. Oh man, these the drowner pheromones don't last very long. I'm already pretty far down. Whoa! Oh, I didn't even see him. Who's that? Oh, we sense something!
Oh, no, you don't. Hear me? Don't you dare.
Oh, Geralt looks cool!
Please, don't do this to me.
Shani?
Geralt?
Oh, it's Shani!
What are you doing here?
I'm trying to save his life. Help me!
Shani, calm down. He's dead.
I'm sure something can be done.
She was a healer, I thought.
Let it go.
Damn it! All for nothing.
So, funny story, my recording cut off in the middle of this cutscene. So I'm replaying this, but I was saying, I really like Shani. I think she's cool. She's got green goo on her. I really like her jewelry and her clothes.
You too.
But
I
didn't know if that was goo or jewelry.
What have you been doing?
But that is definitely goo.
Long story short,
that's going across her chest.
I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my...
Yeah, she's a doctor. Because I was saying... I think I was saying... I didn't know...
I'm called on to help the army.
She was a scholar or a doctor, but she's a doctor.
Long story long, too.
Sure. But once we're out of these sewers...
She's very pretty, and I like her jewelry and her clothes.
Were you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but something attacked us.
The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Gnarls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
How many were they?
A whole squad. Six brave boys. All dead.
I only got a few minutes ahead of this point, but there's a part in like a few minutes on that I want to talk about it.
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
All right. Not afraid of fire.
Yeah, not afraid of fire.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated.
There's so much green going on right now.
Soldiers among them.
So much green. Well, not really, but like her clothes are green. And the walls are green. And I was really oohing out. She's got goo all over her. Like, I kept saying it the whole time during this cutscene. Because he says she says he's spitting venom.
I can take care of myself.
But she's got green goo on her.
And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Also, I don't think people realize that Geralt has to protect these people.
Something large struck it.
And it splits his attention.
The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls. Careful. Monster might still be here.
Whoop. almost to the point where I had to get through this next cutscene. There's a lot of cutscenes, by the way. There's a lot of cutscenes. Just gonna point that out. This stuff, nobody's pointing out whatever this green goopy stuff is on the walls. There's tons
soldiers
of it.
From your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas. Poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved
also,
my life.
Also, she says it's giant and slimy, and with that little picture that we had before, and all this green goopy stuff, I think it was a giant frog. It's a giant frog that spits venom that is terrorizing the town under the sewers.
Know them well.
Him, I met this morning. But Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian.
I like her boots.
Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Once you kill this beast, we'll have to send someone down here to collect their bodies.
I really like
her
clothes.
Give them proper burial.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks.
Look at that green goo she's got. That can't be good for her.
The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind.
You see all this crap on the walls? Like, this is gross.
Then that beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him.
This sticky substance that we're standing next to?
Where was the monster?
Well, Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us. And paid
look at all the texture detail on her clothes.
Everything happened so fast.
The little subtle patterns that are
I didn't
like
get a good look.
Oh,
no.
I love it. The
only saw
slight
it
patterning.
I know it was large.
It's a giant frog.
Slimy.
It's a giant frog. It's a giant frog. It's my bait. It's my boat.
Gotta look around. Man, you patched up. Is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have. Beast probably crawled in or
yeah,
out through here.
You think? With all the green slime on the walls?
It's deep.
You're the best
lower
witcher, Geralt.
The has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
See if I can't find it.